Rockstar fucking gaming. What happened? I thought y'all were gonna drop this trailer tomorrow at 9 a.m. Eastern time. What? Okay. I'm a little lost for words. Or maybe this is a troll. Who knows? But I could have sworn they said they were dropping it December 5th. 9 a.m. Eastern time, but here we are. We have it now. I don't know, maybe I didn't pay attention or something, but yo, 12 years. That's crazy, y'all. By the way, I haven't played GTA since like GTA 3 on the PSP or the PS3 or something. Well, I think it was Vice City, I don't know. One of those. But we gonna check this out. Yeah! Wait, hold on. How many views you got? Come on, we need more views, y'all. Come on. Y'all know y'all wanna see this. Come on now. Come on now. Yo, I wonder how the gameplay, or if they do show gameplay in this trailer. Which they probably won't, because it's a teaser trailer. But they do show gameplay. Hey, amen. You know? I hope whatever gameplay they drop really revolutionizes the gaming industry. I really hope that's the case. I hope it's not like the same as GTA 5, but different. And hold on, like RDC World said, the main character is a girl, apparently. I don't know any of the leaks, but, you know, hey, here we are. Come on, y'all better be cooking up. Okay. Probably just cinematics, to be honest. Probably no gameplay. So it does take place. Gosh damn! Oh my gosh. Alligator? What is this, Florida? Oh, this is Vice City. Or it's Vice City in Florida, which I don't know where Vice City is. Isn't it in California? Who that, Rob Wave?
Trust.
Damn, they got this bad bitch doing crimes. Having sex with a man. Letting him drop his guard and then kill him after. 2025. Not surprised. Still gotta wait another year in a couple of months. So hey, it really didn't show us too much, but still a little hype for, you know. But anyways, I hope y'all all enjoyed this trailer. If y'all did, leave a like on this video, subscribe for more content, and I hope you all enjoy the rest of your day.